What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Glittermitten Grove! Or should I say Frog Fractions 2? That's right, the jig is up! And within Glittermitten Grove, which by the way was released by Adult Swim Games earlier this month, is, apparently, Frog Fractions 2. Now I'm going to be starting a new village. I tinkered around a little bit with it to see how this game works and how to record it. But basically, within this game is Frog Fractions 2. Now, I played the original Frog Fractions about 4 years ago on my channel, and it's a very subversive game. It's very kind of breaks a lot of walls, the fourth wall, so to speak. And so we're gonna see what Frog Fractions 2 is all about. Does it kind of follow in the same vein? This was released on a campaign was released on Kickstarter, and I backed it. I think the $100 level, and because I was such a fan of the first one, and. Basically, they said they were going to release it under the radar, and once it was discovered, then they would like let all the backers have a copy. And so now I have a copy of it, Glittermitten Grove. And basically, there was like this. You can read the backstory of Frog Fractions and its sequel's development, but basically, there was like this alternative reality game built around it, where people had to do things in real life to unlock this game, and it involved like one of those escape rooms. And it involved like solving puzzles in real life, and you can read all about it. I don't know the full background. I read a little bit. I skimmed through. I'm here to play the game. I'm excited about Frog Fractions 2 as a backer on Kickstarter, as someone who played through the entire first game on my YouTube channel 4 years ago. I did it all in one episode because it was only like an hour or something long. I don't know how long this game's gonna be, so this is gonna be several episodes probably. We'll see. This game is still a mystery. I've still been trying to look up things about this game, like how long is it? And there aren't very many answers right now. So I'm gonna start a new village. This might take a while. You get to choose, when you name your village, you get to refresh. I guess you could type it in. But let's just refresh, this doesn't matter. Chitter Orchard, Lavender Gully, Welcome Dwell, Light Gully, Lavender Orchard, Welcome Perch, Warmth Field, Topaz Plain. What do we wanna do? Tickle Grove, there we go. Tickle Grove sounds good. So this is a really, really cool game, just on the surface. I mean, it looks very well done. It's basically resource gathering and growing your village and recruiting fairies and then digging underground. And apparently, like, either you go way up or you dig way down, and there's a door that unlocks that will take you to exactly where you need to go. Welcome to Tickle Grove. The fairies need houses to sleep in. You can build them in the treetops. All right. So don't forget about that. That thing is important. You gotta build these here. There's a thimbleberry bush. I guess you get berries from this and they collect them. Let's start building a house because, you know, we don't want to be without. Let's put one there. And the fairies go to build. And am I going as fast as I can? I think so. There we go. Faster the better, in my opinion. And let's just build another house there. I don't know how many houses I need. Try building a sight orb so you can see farther from the wagon. All right, that sounds like a good idea. Sight orb, let's put one like right over here. We have two houses. I don't know how many houses I actually need, but they're building a sight orb and this is good. And apparently you could use fireworks to dig underground and get, whoa, it fell, the sight orb fell. Okay, let's try that one again. Let's build one right up here. All right, come on. There we go. Now we can see. Let's build another house. Again, I don't know how many of these I'm going to need, but not enough wood. Well, this is where it's handy to chop down these trees here so we can get more wood. I hope this is the right choice. We can build a woodshed. Put a woodshed there. Let's build a house right here. I don't know how many houses we need. Maybe like four houses? I really don't know. So the whole point basically is to keep expanding and looking through. What's this say? Try planting. Oh, something fell. What the heck? Did I mess up again? I lose a house? Try planting a thimbleberry bush to grow more food for the winter. The more sunlight it gets, the more. Okay, yeah. So let's see. Spells. Plant seed. Thimbleberry bush. Okay, that sounds great. Let's plant one as far as we can. How do we? Okay, right here. That way, maybe we can plant a sight orb in it, and then we can, you know, gain more access. And I can put another house in here, I guess. I don't know if I should let it grow a little bit first. Let's put a house over here. Pantry for more food. That sounds like a good idea. Not enough wood. Okay, so let's... Two extra fairies have arrived. Okay, this is good news. This is good news. More fairies, the better, I think. I hope. I don't know. What do we need more of? We need more wood. So let's go ahead and build another sight orb over here. And maybe we'll expand our view and we can maybe see more wood. Oh my god, it broke again! Okay. I keep breaking these things off. This is not cool. None of sparkles. How do I get sparkles? Sparkles. Prisms turn... Okay, sparkle hut. More space to store sparkles. That sounds good. Prism. Build sparkly... Oh, we'll turn light into... Okay, this will turn light into sparkles. That sounds good. Let's put one way up here then. I guess. Maybe one up here too. Not enough crystal. Oh my gosh. What holds crystals here? Sparkle huts. This stores more crystal. Let's build a sparkle hut. Not enough crystal. Okay, sorry. I'm still trying to figure out what we're to do. We can start our digging process, where basically we use spells to plant fireworks. You choose a pattern here. First split, second split, third split. So, you know, if you really want to go down here, third split. This is 16 sparkles. You put a firework down, you aim it downwards. And you hope it doesn't do too much damage to the surrounding area. All right, let's cut this wood. This is a piece of wood. I guess, I don't know about the roots here. Does this mean it stops growing? I don't know. I hope not. Hope that is not what it means. I didn't mean to do too much damage there, but... let's go ahead and, sight orb. We want to expand our view, don't we? We want to keep going. We're going to need more wood. Not enough sparkles. Sparkle, sparkle, sparkles. Okay, prisms. Not enough crystal. Sparkle hut. So it gives us more... How do you get crystals? Let's see. And these are the rules. Are they gathering sparkles? The building... Oh, building a palace. That sounds fun. So this is pretty big. I'm going to try to expand. I don't know how much wood we have. 10? Sight orb. I need 20 sparkles. I have enough for another sight orb. Let's just keep going with this. I want to be able to see what's being said. Two extra fairies have arrived. Good. They must like this place. Okay. But we can also build more fireworks. Let's go with this, and basically we're gonna put this and aim it down. All right, I think we blew up some stuff in here. Let's build a torch, and this allows them to light up the underground, and they can discover things underground, like those right there, those sparkles. There's gems, and there's all sorts of things, and I can put another torch like way down here. And we'll see, we can reveal what else is down here. Gems is a treasure, thimbleberry seed found, that's really good. Can I build a side orb over here yet? Please tell me I can without it falling off. I don't know if this tree is going to grow anymore. I don't know if I messed it up. There we go. We can cut the wood here. We can plant more sight orbs. Maybe. None of sparkles. We need a sparkle hut to store this stuff. It was autumn. Uh-oh. Sparkle hut, store sparkles. This is good. Let's put that there. You might need more houses for our fairies if we have enough wood. Okay, we do. Good. And then eventually I'm going to want a pantry, but we need more wood for the pantry. And really, I need to basically do more fireworks. They just blast through. Can I build another one? I don't have 16 sparkles. Hold on. Let's build another torch since we kind of made a little more. Not enough wood! Oh my god. Okay. We're building a lot of stuff, so let's see what we can do. I kind of want, you know, Can we do more sight orbs so we can just like look down a little bit? Not enough sparkles. How many sparkles do we need? I want to be able to see. How many do we need? 40. Okay, we have enough now. I don't know if that's necessary, but we're gonna get some ground view here, hopefully, with this, with these sparkles. How much wood do I need? 6 wood. We're running low on wood for sure. I want to be able to cut here. As soon as this is built, I can probably see the base of this tree and cut down the wood here. Ah, we're getting close. All right, this is looking good. We're cutting down a lot of extra wood here. And we need more sparkle huts to store more crystals. We need more crystals. The way to get more crystals is to basically go down here and find them. Let's do another firework. Yeah, this is gonna work. So this is cool. We have a giant space here. There we go. We get to clear out like a huge section. And then I need another like, it's 16 sparkles for more fireworks, so. So we're basically clearing out like a huge area here. All right, fertilize a plant. Can we fertilize these guys? We can, that's really cool. And that just costs sparkles. We could maybe use some more prisms. I need 5 crystals though to build another prism. So, oh man, we're running low on food. This isn't good. We need a pantry. Hope this pantry is gonna be good, but we're gonna build a pantry. This should help us store more food if we have any. Is it winter yet? Fertilized plant. There we go, couple food there. I need 15 sparkles to fertilize more plants. Winter, oh man, all of the stuff fell off. This isn't good. I don't know if we're gonna have enough food to last us. The fairies may not like me. Can we build a torch down here? This is expansion here. I hope to find more. Ugh. It's dead in this cave. Not enough wood. So one thing you can do, let's see, what are they doing? What do I need to do? Sight orb, sparkles. I don't have enough sparkles. Woodshed. And we're full on sparkles. We don't have any wood. I need to cut down some wood. How do I do this? What's the most efficient way to cut down wood? Probably just to cut it from a tree. You can do that. I hope that's okay. Just get a little piece of it here and there. That looks fine. And then hopefully we can then explore. I can do more fireworks while we're at it. Spells. Fertilize plant. Does that work? What happens if we fertilize this? Oh, I can't fertilize during the winter. Of course not. A fairy left because there's nothing to eat. This is bad news. I don't want them to do this to me. Let's build more torches. Midwinter. Yikes. Only mid. Well, let's do another spell. Firework. More fairies are leaving because nothing to eat. This is not good. I don't know what to eat. Oh man, another fairy left because there's nothing to eat. This is bad news. This is really bad news. I don't know how to get more food. We should have been ready for this, but we weren't. Another fairy left because there's nothing to eat. Oh, she brought food. Blossom, Gentle Stitch came back. She brought food too. Thank you. Thank you, Blossom. I really do appreciate it. Oh my gosh. There's a treasure. I can't quite get it yet. There's some crystals down here. We're trying to explore this whole place. Let's do, we only have 2 fairies living with us. There we go, that looks pretty cool. I got 5 food. Okay, that might keep us around for a little bit longer. I hope we don't have very many fairies right now helping us tend to our area. So, yeah, this is going to be tough. This is going to be a tough thing. I could use a pantry. We already have a pantry. Even if we don't, the problem is we don't have enough food, raw food to find. I could build another woodshed. Okay, year two. Here we go. Hopefully we get more fruit. Oh, yeah, the fruit trees are growing. I could definitely see us needing more fruit, basically. Oh, my gosh. Sight orb. Can we put one, like, right here, please? Not enough sparkles. Of course there's not enough sparkles. We need more. We need a sparkle hut. We need more crystals to get to the sparkle huts. There's crystals right here. Oh, my goodness. Okay, so this is a lot of expansion. We're trying here. We're trying to get through. Let's do another spell. Plant a firework. I don't even know what I'm shooting at, but I'm hoping to... That's pretty cool how we just kind of... Takes... We need like 16 sparkles for this to go. Clear out. Trying to clear out some area here. Come on, we need one more sparkle for this. We need another prism, right? To make more sparkles. We could use more houses, I guess, but we don't really have 50 sparkles. We need a sparkle hut. We need more crystals for a sparkle hut, if possible. It's nighttime. Let's see. 5 extra fairies have arrived. Yeah. I want to, let's see, let's build, do we have any more, plant seed? I have thimbleberry bush. I can't see over here, that's the main problem. I don't really have a lot of light. I need more, I need 50 sparkles if I'm gonna expand my view. More crystal, more sparkle, more everything. There's a thing. 20 sparkles, oh good. Sparkle hut. Holds more sparkles. This is going to be good. Okay, great. Could probably use another pantry because we're running kind of low on that. Just put it right there. This is like a little bit of wood right here. Can I fertilize? Let's fertilize a little bit. We could use larger fruit trees here, right? There we go. Larger fruit trees are always good. What are we needing right now? More fruit. We need more, probably more, we need more wood. Darn. Let's see if I can use a sight orb to kind of expand out this way. Not enough sparkles. Okay, I just gotta wait for more sparkles in. It's okay. So let's not use sparkles here to make fireworks. We're gonna use sparkles to, oh, it's summertime. We're gonna use sparkles to kind of expand out this way, I think. Build sparkle storage hut. What do we need? We need more. We need more. We're full on food, so we definitely need more. Okay, we got this, right? Not enough wood. Oh my god. All right, you're killing me. You're killing me here, guys. What can I do? 50 sparkles. Okay, I can do one of these. This is a. We can expand out this way with a sight orb. There we go. This is actually good. We can actually see farther this way now with the sight orb. Expand out. And we have another full... We could use another pantry, but we need more wood for the pantry. 3 extra fairies have arrived. Tickle Grove is growing into a neighborhood. See if you can get 20 fairies. Ooh. 3 extra fairies have arrived. Oh, my bush died from lack of light. What? Oh, jeez, I need more thimbleberry bushes then. Oh my god, do I ever. This is bad news. Because if the trees are blocking them, this is not good. Let's cut down, I don't know how to get them more light. All the fairies live here, I could try to build houses. Like, kind of outside in the area. Not enough wood, oh my god. Okay, well here's what's gonna happen then. If we cut down all this wood, this is gonna get us a lot of wood. Sorry about all your homes and stuff. I hope it doesn't matter too much. But we're gonna have a lot of wood. Yep. Building some more houses, because we're gonna need them. We only have 2 houses. Okay, I'm replanting those three houses there. Let's fertilize this, if we can. Fertilize plant. There we go. And then maybe, you know, this is a... I mean, I'm not really sure what to do. This one's still dead. I don't know. But we can try to... What is this? Is that a pantry? We could build a pantry over here and then cut down this whole thing. This is a sparkle hut. Need more crystal. Oh, well. We're going to get these bushes some light. I hope it didn't die permanently. That would kind of suck. Does it come back? Let's see. Fertilize. Oh, it's dead. Oh, my gosh. We need more sparkle huts. That's all I can say. It's autumn. Okay, we gotta be careful. We gotta get more plants going on here. Okay, we could maybe plant another thimbleberry bush, maybe. But I don't know where. How about we just fertilize this current one? Oh no, sparkles, okay. Okay. Not enough sparkles. Just need more sparkles. Let's see. Prisms will give us more sparkles, right? Not enough crystal. You gotta be kidding me. All right, let's build more torches down here. Maybe we can find more things. All right, we're expanding out the torch operation here. And we're gonna do some more fireworks. More fireworks. Oh, I need more sparkles to do more fireworks. Of course I do. Man, this place is empty. What the heck? Okay. This is not good, man. This is not good. We need more prisms. There we go. More prisms gonna work. There we go. Use a sight orb up here if I have not enough sparkles. Okay, that's fine. How many sparkles? I need 40 sparkles. It's almost like we have something going here. If I can just do what I gotta do. You know, we need more food for the winter coming. Winter is coming. Let's do another... firework. Okay. Again, we're just trying to expand. I don't even know if those are the best types of fireworks, but I'm trying here, guys. I'm trying. There we go. Get some more fruit from that tree. Looks like we have a good little thing going on here. Of sparkles. Sparkles are the things that keep killing me. Shaded. Okay, so demolish it. This sparkly prism is shaded. Stop demolition. Maybe I can cut wood around it. Can I, like, make it not shaded anymore? There you go. Now it's not shaded anymore. Now we're getting more sparkles. Okay, I see how this works. Oh, it's winter, though. Oh, God. We don't have enough food. Oh, no. This is terrible. We got to keep expanding down here. We don't have enough food. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Five food. Okay, we're going to have to keep doing this because we don't have enough food. All right, we're going to keep... Just trying my best. We can use some more torches, of course. And while you do that, I'm gonna make more fireworks. We've really got to, you know, buckle down here and try to find more food. All right, if we could take some of these out, probably. There's a treasure chest that just opened up. The thing is that we really need food to make it another year, you know? We're out of food, and if I can open up some treasure chests and maybe find food that way, that'll be really good. I don't want my fairies to leave because of no food. I mean, that would be... I mean, I wouldn't blame them. There we go, lots of gems. I can't quite click that chest yet. Let's get another torch in here. More gems in the chest. 20 sparkles found. The fairy left, there's nothing to eat. I'm trying to get you guys some food here. There's something going on over here. Can we build a torch? Please. Not enough wood, you gotta be kidding me. Oh wait, what? Who put this wood here? Who put that wood there? All right, here we go. We're gonna keep trying here. There we go, we got some wood. We need some torches because I've discovered something. Another fairy left, come on now. Don't leave, fairy. Another fairy left, we're down to 5. This is devastating. We gotta keep digging. Oh, we only have 4 left, come on now. Someone come back with food, please. I'm trying to take care of my fairies. Okay, let's build whatever it is over here. We only have 4 fairies left. This is not gonna be good. Okay, more fireworks. We only have 3 fairies left. Come on now. A jelly vine seed. That's not gonna help. We only have 1 fairy left. No! Alright, she brought some food. Utopia flower worm came back. Oh, another one left though. Come on, we have 4 food. There's 4 food to eat. Year 3. We made it to year 3. Oh my goodness. Okay. So we made it to year 3, and we are continuing to explore this area down here. We need more wood, though. We're gonna have another fresh and vibrant community, hopefully. What is this? The jelly vine. What the heck is jelly? All right, 6 extra. Okay, good. We come back now, you fair weather fairies. Now that we're here. All right, what's is this branch dead? What is this? Nothing happened there. All right, we have sparkles and stuff going. What do we need to do? We need to expand our food production capabilities. We need more wood, too. I don't know what this jelly vine thing's all about. Whatever, okay. We need more, what? We need to store more crystals. Buildings, sparkle hut, vault for crystals. We need some wood here, guys. It's really what we need. We need some more wood. Let's just cut down this wood because this seems like it might be blocking this sparkle stuff. Oh god, I just took out the sparkle stuff. Okay, that's fine. Let's build another prism. Let's build a vault somewhere. Because we need more of everything. And then we can use another pantry as well, if possible. And we could definitely, I mean, look, as soon as we have enough space in here, we can keep going. We need more fireworks, though. I don't even know what this is all about. Let's just point it that way, shoot whatever we can. And a new treasure, tin wood found. Definitely need more torches up in here. All right, how's it going, everybody? We good? I could definitely fertilize this plant. Nothing happened, cool. There we go. Four extra fairies have arrived. I need a pantry. I need 12 wood, though, for this pantry. Summer's here. And these trees, man, they're crazy big. This is this Sparkles? Oh, Sparkles full. Okay. Yeah, we need a pantry. We need a another. How much wood do we have? We need to start cutting down stuff again. Sight orb, 40 sparkles. Yeah, let's build a sight orb out. We need to see further out. Meanwhile, we have a lot of stuff here. We need more wood. I need to start cutting down more wood. We need, like, maybe another sight orb out here somewhere. Out of sparkles, of course. We have sparkles, come on. We're gonna expand our view and try to cut down as much as we can. We don't want the winter to come again. This is a big deal. Fireworks. Let's do more fireworks over here, right? This is the main thing, because we got to keep trying to find whatever it is we're trying to find. Just need 16 sparkles or whatever. Goodness gracious. Okay, we need more wood. There we go. That tree's not as weighed down, I guess, is what the word would be. We need another vault to store crystals. We need 18 wood to do that. Three extra fairies have arrived. All right, we're gonna store more crystals. We need another pantry to store more wood. We need a woodshed probably to store more wood. There we go. Goodness gracious, we could use some more torches here for sure. More fireworks too. Torch over here. We're trying to see in. We got a nice little fairy thing going on here for sure. Our sparkles are full, so we could use another sparkle hut. Need another sight orb just to kind of go out here, I think. We could expand up with the sight orb. I don't know why. I don't know what to do about it. I mean, I can't see very far. I need to see over this way. I don't know how. If there's any way to plant something over here, that'll be cool. All right, we had a treasure. 5 food, that's good. I mean, I'm not sure what else to do. Just trying to kind of expand on this whole area here. I literally don't know, like, what I'm going up against until like later. Lots of crystals. Could definitely use more torches, not enough wood. Oh my gosh, how do we not have enough wood still? Let's start cutting down some of this stuff over here. We need to make way. There's a lot of It's a lot to cut down, basically, that we're trying to figure this out. It's a big mess here, basically. And there's a lot of wood down here. I hope that's fine. I mean, I feel like we're doing the right thing by clearing this out in this fashion. I don't know how to get more light. What's happening? Your jelly vine is dying from lack of light. That's fine. Just cut it off then. Fine. I don't even know what to do with it. I didn't want to put it there. We're gonna leave a lot of room for this because it's almost another winter. There's so much going on down here. What the heck? All right. We need to, I guess, plant more fireworks. Winter's here. Oh, geez. It's when all the leaves fall off. And this is when we start suffering because we don't have enough food again. Oh, well. Oh, cast light. Oh, reveals a fogged area, but only for a little while. Oh my god, I did not realize we could cast a light. Well, we're gonna do whatever we do here with our limited food. You know, the only way to really find food is I'm gonna have to, like, search for it down here. Nowhere to sleep. Oh, jeez. Do we have wood? We do have wood. Let's build another house. I didn't realize there's nowhere else to sleep. I'm just trying to find more treasure. There is a treasure. Okay. Hexacomb seed was found. What? I'm just trying to dig out as much of this as possible, guys. Because there will be a door down here eventually. And these fairies keep leaving. So I don't want to, like, lose the game, you know? It's midwinter. Do we have enough for torches? Fairies keep leaving because there's nothing to eat. Not my fault. I mean, kind of is. There we go. We got a bunch of torches going on. Yeah, they keep leaving because nothing to eat. But we're going to keep planting fireworks, doing whatever it is that we do. Again, this is the winter is deadly, man. All right, she came back and brought food. That's good. Probably not enough for everyone, but that's okay. Oh, boy. Fairies keep leaving due to lack of food. And I'm just trying to drill down here, basically, with fireworks. Try to find more resources. We've only been playing this like 40 minutes just to unlock Frog Fractions 2. We've been playing this game for like 40 minutes. Year 4. Oh my gosh. I made it to another year. Year 4. Goodness gracious. Okay. There we go. I could definitely use this. This thing could be fertilized. This only takes 15 sparkles. Maybe we'll get more berries from it. There we go. Maybe more food for next time around. What do we need more of? What do we need less of? We need more wood. So we're always needing more wood here. Let's do the thing where we temporarily reveal an area. And then maybe we can put down a real sight orb over here. Not enough sparkles, of course not. How many do we need? We need 60. Let's wait, we'll do that again. And then we'll put down another sight orb over there. And maybe we'll be in good company here. Let's find out. Let's cut down some more things. Get some more wood, whatever. We are expanding our fairy empire. So we have, okay, we have enough. So let's do this. Where's the spell? Cast light. And then we're actually going to build a sight orb right there. So hopefully the fairies will go build that and we'll have sight over here. 4 extra fairies have arrived, good. 7, oh my gosh, we need more homes for these fairies, right? That's what we're trying to do. We're trying to expand our empire here. So much leaf stuff going on here. I don't even know what to do with it. There's so much. Let's go ahead and cut down some more wood here. We'll do it right there. Hopefully that'll be fine. Let's build another house, like, right here. We need more crystals. We need... what's sparkle huts? No. Vault. Vault stores those. Oh, God, I missed... okay. I think I destroyed a house already. The wood disappears. This is not good. Okay. Goodness gracious. Let's just put another house. I didn't realize the wood disappeared. We need another woodshed somewhere. We can put it up here. It's summertime. Let's just put it right here. We're gonna probably cut down this at this point because we need more space here, obviously. There we go. If this starts blocking out the light, then we can't have that. We need another vault. Two more vaults. And some more sparkle huts. No, we'll be fine. I guess. I don't know. If it's getting close to the winter, we need to fertilize this thing. Get more... oh my god, get more things going. Have we found a door yet? 3 extra fairies have arrived. We got this. I can't quite click on that for some reason. This is getting crazy, right? Okay, midsummer. We need more food. Let's, how much do we need for another sight orb? 70 sparkles. So let's do the spell where we cast a light. And let's build another sight orb. And we'll do it right here. And hopefully we'll be able to see a little bit more over in that direction and be able to farm for some more fruit. We need more food for sure. This is getting crazy. Alright, they're building it over here. Meanwhile, they're gathering things. Can we click that? Triple seed found. 10 wood found. And all I'm trying to do is find a door. I'm playing like this game just to find Frog Fractions 2. 20 sparkles found. Alright. Let's get some more torches down here. It's autumn time. I'm just trying to expand my view of the underground. Because I've definitely cleared out a lot of areas, but haven't really visualized a lot of it yet. Alright. So what is this? I don't even know what this is. What are they picking up? Are they picking up more food? I hope so. But we're still low on food, so this kind of does worry me a little bit. Do we have enough for another light? No, we need 80 sparkles. We don't even have enough sparkle huts for this. So we're building another sparkle hut. Don't let me be low on food again for the summer. This is ridiculous. Sugar fern would like fertilizer. Boy. Oh, whoa, we have something going on here. Let's cut this down. That's gonna get us some more wood as well. All right, we're definitely expanding our view of the world here. So I guess I'll keep mining down here with fireworks. We got a treasure. 5 food, that's good. Just basically trying to do whatever I can. You know, to do this, basically. This is definitely crazy, though. This is, So we're still scheduled to build a bunch more torches down here. I have not yet found, am I missing a door? Like, do the doors look like way different than I'm expecting or something? Winter's here, we're low on food. We're not out of food, thank goodness. And as the winter's here, let's just, maybe we have to like reach year 5 or something, I don't even know. I'm just gonna keep doing this. Boom, what am I shooting? I don't even know anymore. Hey, treasure. 5 food found. Someone go pick that up. You're gonna want it. Treasure. Or maybe I blew up. Did I blow up the treasure? Is that what happened? So we're still building a torch down here. There's another treasure over here. Lankfruit seed found. Sugar fern seed found. I'm not doing too great on my food production. But if this is how you unlock Frog Fractions 2, I mean, I can see why it took someone a long time to unlock Frog Fractions 2. Oh man, I'm dipping into the roots here. I don't know if that's a good thing or not. Let's not do that too much. midwinter. We're running low on food, finally. I say that with no, like, happiness in my heart. I'm just saying, finally, it's happening. Let's cut down some wood then, shall we? We got this. That's a big piece, probably, right? I hope it's this. I'm going for this branch right here. There we go. Look at all that wood. Go put that wood in wherever you want to put it. Do whatever you want to do with it. Someone needs to eat all that wood. We just got a lot of wood. Stop leaving due to lack of food. That's no reason to leave. All right. We're definitely using this wood, though. Trying to expand on my underground here. I need to focus more on food, like, than ever before. Like, food is always the hard thing for me. There's a treasure. What do you think it is? I can't click it yet. Berries keep leaving due to lack of food. Oh, there I go. Five food. I just found five food. What are you guys complaining about? Oh, come on. It's right here, guys. Five food. Year five. Oh, my God. When am I going to find this door? The search has been... I mean, am I just looking in the wrong places? It looks like a treasure over there, I think. Definitely need some more torches if we're going to explore this cave. Good lord. Twenty sparkles. Whew. How many sparkles do we need? We need 80 sparkles to move on to another area. And I'm probably going to need that. I'm probably going to need to do that. These guys are both getting light, correct? Maybe not right now, but... Let's see. I mean, it's nighttime. What the heck? Sparkles full. What? Oh, its sparkles are full. I see what it's saying. This one's getting us more. I'm going to try to expand outwards again. I need 80, though. Seven extra fairies have arrived. These fair weather fairies, man. They're only here when the getting's good. All right, so we're going to go ahead and... what do we need to do here? I'm still, like, just hoping to find the door down here. I don't even know where the door is going to be. But we almost have enough sparkles for the... We do need more fairies. With this palace, we need 36 wood to build a palace. It's a lavish place that attracts more fairies. Do we not have... We probably need more wood then. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, boy. If we're really going to get into our, you know, discovery section here, we might need a palace. We're going to build the tippity top there. And then for this, we need 80 sparkles. We have them. So let's do a spell to cast a light over here. And then we're going to build a sight orb right there. There we go. We're going to expand out just a little bit more. Summer's here. Good. We could probably use another woodshed. Probably use another house. Another couple houses, I guess. another pantry. This is the big, big thing here. Oh, jeez. Leaves are falling. We could fertilize. Three extra fairies have arrived. Did we finish this house yet? No, we still, see, we need more fairies for this stuff. We're out of wood. Let's cut this wood. This is a lot of wood right here. Cancel that. I don't know where we're cutting. I don't know what this is gonna do to our tree. Hopefully not too much. We need a lot more wood though, so that's what we're doing here. Midsummer. Let's see what happens when this thing comes flying apart. All right, good, good. This tree is much more sparse. Good Lord. Tin wood found. More food. Oh, jeez. This is definitely quite the feat to unlock this game. Like, I don't even know. If I eventually find this door, I'm gonna be so happy. Running low on sparkles. We need to get more sparkle makers here. I'm gonna cut down that wood so this we don't run out of sunlight for this. I'm trying to groom our trees so that they, you know. We really need to focus on food because this winter I don't want to lose a bunch of, I don't want to lose a bunch more people just because, you know, we're running low. Let's build another pantry. We have a fairy house there. That's cool. Upgrade. What the heck? Upgrade it, yeah. Upgrade, not enough wood. Oh, darn it. Get some more wood so we can upgrade this. Need more fairies. Come on, one more wood. Where's the other wood piece? Oh my gosh, okay. Okay, fine, hold on. We'll upgrade that in a second. We don't have enough fairies doing tasks here. All right. Upgrade. Oh my God. There is another treasure, thimbleberry seed found. Oh my God. All I'm trying to do is find Frog Fractions 2. Build a torch. In my opinion, we need another pantry. And we could use another vault too to hold more crystals. And we could use more sparkle gatherers or prisms. So there we go. My fairy thing is going quite well. Attracts even more fairies for just, we might need more houses for these fairies though, right? Let's go ahead and cut down this. Maybe some wood that we don't really need. Thank you. All right. Again, personal opinion. Another pantry could always work. We are always in the need of more houses, more wood. Winter, oh god. So we're pretty much done here now. Oh jeez, there's a treasure. 20 sparkles found. So this winter I'm just gonna, you know, hopefully the everything lasts. I'm gonna keep collecting treasures, hopefully. 20 sparkles found. There's so much for the fairies to collect down here, it's ridiculous. Let's do a little bit of firework. Let's go ahead and not split. Like that. So we can get this treasure, or whatever the heck it is. Sugar seed found. Let's split like a whole bunch. So ridiculous. Just trying to expand our little operation here. All in search of a door. I hope I'm not just overlooking it. I'll feel really dumb if I'm just overlooking a door. Let's go and cut down the start of all of these things. We are starting to run low on food. That much is true. Let's get some, torches built. Torches to build. Do we have enough fairies living here with us? I don't know. We can put another woodshed, like. I don't know. How about. No. You're six! Oh my god, we've made it this far. What the heck is wrong with us? All right, let's fertilize some, two extra fairies have arrived. Good. Let's grow. Let's fertilize this stuff. Let's get some more food going for us. This is really absurd. I mean, am I just stupid? Have I exposed the door and not, oh my god. This is new. This has to be new. Tell me this is new. This is the door. I played for over an hour. And finally, I found the door. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna have to do some editing. Maybe. I don't know. But this is the door, guys. I'm clicking on the door. And going through to discover what is probably Frog Fractions 2. Goodbye, Fairy Village. I had to dig deep to get this door. Hope you guys are happy. I played with you guys for 5 years, but I'm out. Maybe. Click the door. Oh my goodness. Frog Fractions 2, here we come! I hope. Text world. Oh my gosh. Okay, score 0, gems. 025. All right, hold Q and W to punch yourself. Sounds good. All right, so I'm in like a this. I've played games like this, like these old school, like RPGs. Oh, I found a gem. Oh my gosh. So now the question is, like, how much longer of this do I play? Oh boy. Need a cyan key. Oh boy. Okay, so where are we with this? Storage. Whoa, what? I found... Okay, I don't know what this is. Storage. Read, what? Read, enter the read message. I can't take this. Got it. All right. So I don't even know. This is so weird. Okay. So I finally made it in to what? Oh my God. Okay. Here we are. Frog Fractions 2, guys. This is it. This is where it gets crazy. Read the message. Enemy ahead, enemy ahead. Got it. Need insulated boots. Got it. It's too dangerous to let you pass without a sword. Need coming out of retirement. Got it. All right. You're not going to let me pass without a sword? You're going to let me pass. Oh, we get the red key needed here. Oh, what the heck? Oh, man, I pushed those. Okay. What is this? What? I got a pair of autocorrect skates. Enemy ahead. Got it. Let's go over here. Whoa, that's one. Oh. Let's not mess this up, guys. Let's not mess. I can cross. Yes. All right. So, what is this? What does this say? Try cage matches. Got it. Oh my God. Oh, those guys are chasing me. Gems though. Gems. Gotta get these gems. This is the Gorilla Grove. Whoa. What is over here? Hold on. Let's see. What's this over here? What's this? Gamepad support unlocked. What? Gamepad support unlocked? Oh, jeez. Where did it put me all the way back here? I don't know if I like gorillas. I have gamepad support. Enemy ahead. Got it. You throw a gem into the well. For max power, sing from the diaphragm, not the chest. Be wary of liar. Got it. Wait, so I threw a gem into the well? A voice says, fertilize tips for directed growth. I'm throwing gems into these well. Being polite to your party will get you invited back. Darn it. I'm trying to throw gems into the well. Your dreams reflect memories of your simulated life. What does this say? Crystal lizards don't respond, so act fast. Use the MIPS clip to pass through the basement door. Oh my God. Jackpot. Reveal enemies by casting special sight. An elephant's trunk contains over 40,000 muscles. If you're hungry for nothing in particular, try water. Look at all these extra gems. Oh my God. So many extra gems. I filled it up and I have all these extra gems. Oh God. I maxed out on gems. Oh, jeez, that guy got me. That gorilla got me. The Mega Sword. The door says master using it, and you can open this. What? Okay, this is, I can't take this. Another message says I can't take this. Got it. Okay, this is crazy. Okay, excuse me. All these gorillas here. Oh, my God. What? Oh my God, help. What? Oh, I've unlocked this. This is the wizard's hut. All right. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. I found the red key. Ooh. These are shrubs. These are more gems that I can't collect, I bet. I found the red key. Let's just go back, I guess. Oh, jeez. What's up over here? Come on. I found the red key. Anyone excited for me that I found the red key? Oh, my God. Please. What's up here? Okay, great. Oh, my God. Your path is blocked by shrubs. Ooh, wow. I teleport. Oh, this is a teleport. Okay, that's cool. What the heck? Okay, sorry. This is like takes a lot of brain power. I can't seem to get past that. All right, well, here I am. Oh my God. Ah. I got hit by lasers. Rocky road. Oh, I got hit by lasers again. Oh, come on. Made it. And then there's this over here. What is this? I got it, though. Looks like a square root. Blocked by dire shrubs. Ooh, dire shrubs. These shrubs are so dire. How'd I get back? Oh, probably just dying. There we go. Hello, everyone. What is this? Welcome to Text World Character Creator. Please choose a face color. I like how blueberry pie just blends in exactly. Import Mass Effect 2 save. I don't have a Mass Effect 2 save on me. It opens up a dialogue though. Okay, oh no. Let's do randomize character here. I don't know if this matters, but let's randomize appearance. I look great. Wow, oh, that's so cool. Import Mass Effect 2 save. All right, so I have a red key. Man, we're really into this with frog fractions now. I can't believe it took me like an hour to get here. Let's open it up. Nice. So, okay, shrubs are in the way. Oh my God. What is Centipede Corner? What the heck is this place? Oh my God. I don't know how I'm gonna solve this. All right, that's one crate there. I wonder if I can mess this up. What is this 0 for? Oh my gosh. We're in a whole new section of the game. Temperature 0 degrees. Oh my gosh. Add fuel. What am I even doing? Oh, temperature 5 degrees. Oh. Oh my gosh, it's like Flappy Bird. Oh, I gotta get up there. Buy some more. Oh my gosh, go! You gotta get higher! Oh, it's like Flappy Bird. Oh my God, go, 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 go. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. What's this down here? I didn't make it. Okay, so what's happening here? I'm adding fuel. There we go. I'm getting higher, though. Add fuel, I guess. This is good, right? Am I high enough? This is gonna be terrible. All right, let's go. Hold on now. We're on the right trajectory, so let's keep this good. Hold on now. All right, I'm on the right trajectory. So this is, I'm buying and selling kindling, basically, to, what is that down there? Do I crash into that? What do I do? I don't think I can crash. Maybe I can crash into that, but I'm not supposed to. I don't know. All right, we're still on a good trajectory here. How do I can't sell any more. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's how it works. Oh, wow. Oh, gosh, I crashed. Oh, I almost crashed. All right, we're on a good trajectory here. This is getting kind of crazy, though. What the heck do I have? No, no, sell. Oh, no. Oh, God. Dang it. You gotta be kidding me. I didn't make it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is gonna be a nightmare. But, hey, I have the red thing now, whatever this does. Add fuel. Alright, so we're learning how to fly. I wonder if I'm supposed to crash into the black and white thing. I have no idea. Oh, I don't know if I can go up anymore. Add more fuel so you can make it, dude. Good job, you made it, buddy. This is different. This is different. What the heck? Oh, great. Please make it. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I made it through. A little bit more. Oh, no, no, no. Bye. Bye, bye. Oh, my God. Oh, no. I just keep going up and up and up. Oh, my God. Bye. Bye. You just got it. What the heck? How do I do this? All right. Gosh, this is tough. This is really tough. I wonder if I'm supposed to crash into the cracks. You know what I mean? Because this game's all about, like, doing, like, thinking outside of the box, you know? So let's go ahead and, There it is. There it is. You got the thing. So I broke out of there with the thing. Oh my gosh. And I'm back in this world with it. You wrenched the sword out of Xanthar's Mind Stone. So now I have this thing. What? I have a sword. Or I have what? Oh my gosh. Obviously you can see that this is getting crazy. This is getting really crazy. All right, guys, well, that's where we're going to leave it today with Glittermitten Grove, a.k.a. Frog Fractions 2. Come back next time for more, and we'll explore more of Text World. I'll see you then. Goodbye. Thanks for watching. Thanks for every like and favorite. Goodbye. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. This is Otto, Egon, and I'll see you next time for more.